get some food around here, cause my hunger's blackening my thoughts. Who can I talk to who has common sense enough to keep me happy when I'm trying to make sense and to do to frustrate me, trying to define things you do to upset my thoughts when I can't figure out why I'm reasoning. Some peace and quiet, cause your words are deafening me. Who's that can I shed for special treatment, so I can get relief when I'm trying to make sense and to do to frustrate me, trying to define things you do to upset my thoughts, and I can't. Stop a little.